Okay, so what we've got here is Mix versus Worky. And Worky, as if you've watched any of the doubles videos from the day, you know, is Jaime HR, one of Mexicali's better, well, probably best player. Jaime HR has come out to Arizona for a few tournaments and has never lost. Like, he's won every single tournament he's come to out here. Worky was his doubles partner today and did an absolute ton of work. His Falco is super on point. Lots of great tech skill, lots of great reads, and even his edge guarding is really solid. Their set against Axe and Meds was just absolutely insane. Seeing Worky's Falco against Meds' Fox and just a classic old school melee style warp attrition. It's a really good down air. Showing some control, not afraid of Mario's crouch cancel down smashes or fireballs or any of those shenanigans. Mix, I played in doubles earlier today. His Mario's pretty solid. He has a good combo sense. I don't feel like he uses his fireballs as a camping tool enough. Could use it for a lot more safe approaches. Really good cape, but doesn't really capitalize off of it. Interesting use of a get-up attack, though. Laser, down air, good tech chasing. Another down air, really solid. Worky doing work, living up to his name. Gets caught by a Mario forward smash. That sweet spot, the fireball in his palm is just absolutely devastating. Especially for a character with bad recovery like Falco. Sends you at a pretty brutal angle. It seems like a lot of the combos Mix was doing on me earlier when I was playing Ness or Zelda aren't working here just because of the difference in ball speed. He would love to use a down tilt as a setup into forward smashes or up airs, things like that, but it's just not working at this percent. He needs to learn to adapt and use a different approach, maybe something like an up tilt. Whoa, alright, really good read on that forward smash. Good down smash, and he evens up the stock count. Done a lot of work this past stock. Hasn't let Worky get in there to get those kills. Ooh, I really questioned that down B. I hope that wasn't missed input. You don't want to be using it in that situation. It's not going to clash with lasers. There we go, using the fireballs. Yeah, down tilt forward smash is not going to work on Falco, not even at this point. But that doesn't matter. Worky takes his own stock with a side B off the edge. Maybe Mix can close this out. It'd be kind of an upset. Really nice back air. Doesn't get the sweet spot though. Mix is still alive. But if he keeps spacing it like this, he's not gonna survive. Mix back to the stage. Mario's got excellent recovery, especially on a stage like this where you can use the edge of Final Destination as a wall to wall bounce. A forward tilt. That looks like it's gonna maybe close out that stock. Yeah, he's not gonna be able to get close enough. Oh wow, he does it though. Look at that excellent DI on the down smash. He knew it was coming and did not want to die. Mario's living at almost 200% here. Needs to start getting damage on Worky. Take advantage of this stock lead while he has it, because it might not last very much longer. He doesn't get the sweet spot and gets forward smashed for it. Very smart stuff from Worky. Good dash attacks to escape. I would watch myself using it multiple times in a row like that, though, because you'll get called on it. And look how fast Worky has racked up the damage, bringing us back to completely even. Don't down B, that's a bad idea. Keeps missing techs on downers too, it's absolutely vicious. All it does is gets you another down air. Manages to escape the downer to forward smash, which is super good. He probably would have died from that. Crouching under lasers. Goes for the down tilt forward smash again. I don't think he realized that's not going to work on Falco. He's such a fastballer. Almost manages to break his shield though. That would be game, set, and match if that were to happen. Because Mario's down smash is... Oh my god, he got it! Fully charged forward smash, sweet spot. And that's going to be the first game in Mix's favor. Mario's down smash is doing absolutely crazy damage on shield, especially with assisted aid from using fireballs to approach. Good, smart stuff from Mix. What I wanted to see the entire time. No bans. Let's Worky pick whatever he wants, and we're going to Battlefield. Pretty solid choice. Falco's got some great movement, and his combo game isn't really hampered by the platforms due to the sheer verticality of his nature. Bouncing opponents up and down the stage. It also allows him to have more opportunities to avoid Mario's fireballs, which proved to be his undoing in that last stock. Another really solid forward smash. Gets the cape, and there we go. First stock goes to Mix. I honestly thought that cape was going to be too late, but it looked like he still had some momentum there. Loses his own stock to the forward smash, and we are back to 0% each. I don't think you should be using cape as a non-edgeguarding tool. It's alright as a reflector, but you don't use it in neutral, not against a spacey. Neutral is going to hit you either way. He is so on point with these forward smashes, but I think he's getting a little overzealous. It's working for him, and that's awesome and all, but it's not the kind of move you can just throw out there. It will get you punished, and Werky is showing that. Forward the air, not really the best option here, but Falco countering Mario's down air with his own down air. Shield drop down air. Is he going to get it? No, Mix gets the sweet spot. Very nice, but Werky reads the get-up attack and counters with a back air. Really smooth forward smash. Mario's... Oh, wow. He hits him with the down air before he can actually pull off the wall jump, leaving Mix with his last stock. He's got three to take now. Now, he's almost were in this position last match. There we go. Dash attack to down smash. That'll work. Really nice power shield from Werky, though, to prevent the fireball from taking him. Down air? Down air? Rising down air. Interesting. Good up air to counteract him. Really smart power shielding. You can see that Werky does not want to get hit with those fireballs. Laser approach. Respecting the cape. Why are you caping three times in a row? Come on, Mix. You just barely pulled out this last game. Don't want to throw that away. Oh, Werky almost side B's off the edge again. Looks like he went for a forward smash. It was super unsafe. Whoa, that forward air was beautiful. Got 146% and then just sits there and does a down smash. Nice. We're going to game three. Banning Final Destination. I agree. Here on what seems to be this favorite stage of the day. Arizona Stadium, aka Pokemon Stadium 2. Fireball approaches using a dash attack to mix it up. There we go. Mix's Mario is just very weird. I feel like a lot of the options he's choosing in neutral aren't things Mario's would normally do. Like, he's doing a lot of capes. Just standing there and caping. Like, I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. It'll reflect your lasers, but it's got enough cooldown that Falco's just gonna run in there and neutral area or down area from it. Really nice tech chase from Werky. Using the edge invincibility to get that down air right through Mario's up B. Really solid, smart stuff. Oh, good crouch cancel down smash approach. Evening the game right back up. Mario's down smash, absolutely brutal. Does tons of damage. Pretty safe on shield comparing to most smash attacks, excuse me. What we're seeing here is a fireball and a laser just trading hits every single time. Werky landing some down airs, going for a tech chase. There we go, he sees the spot dodge and punishes accordingly with a really nice forward smash. Mixes, he had a little bit too much horizontal momentum to use the wall jump there. Using the up, he went under the stage. Kind of a awkward quirk of the Pokemon Stadium stages due to their... It's a wall, but it's not like a flat wall. And it's not like Final Destination where you can't get caught under it. There is a ceiling underneath the stage. Really good down air tech chases. Gets him again and again and again. Nice back air falling from the platform. Is it going to be another spike? Well, he gets the down air, but it just puts him back on the stage. Really nice. Ooh, forward smashing. The fireball hits him, he's gonna cape it, he gets the cape, but it's... Oh wow, I thought he was gonna be able to fall back onto the stage. Goes right to the abyss. Even stocks, but Mix could die at any second to anything like neutral air, up air, back air. And of course, Falco is just gonna edge guard him for days if he gets him anywhere near that edge. Going for down smashes again, word. Mario learning from Falco goes fireball, shuffle him there. I like it. Really nice down smash. Like I said, super safe on shield unless it's power shielded. Jab to down air, interesting. I can't say I've seen that very often. Really good tech chase. Reads the roll on wake up and forward smashes Mario to death. Werky now sitting with a pretty comfortable stock lead. He's proven himself able to rack a percent pretty quickly, so not too worried about keeping that lead. There we go, get up attack catches Falco with another down air. Oh, the forward smash was just barely out of range there. Using more fireballs here. Fireball into up smash, into up air, into back air. Mix doing work here. Ooh, another really solid forward smash. This could be anyone's game. All we need is another combo like that from Mario, and this could be One for the books. Ah. Once again, he has a down throw, which should end up throw. That's going to probably close it out. Those lasers make it so hard to even start your recovery moves. And there we go. Another Legend Invincible down air from Worky, and we have a really good set.